There are a number of ways you can control the accessibility features built into your Apple Watch. The first of these is by using the Apple Watch app on your iPhone. Launch the app, then choose General, then Accessibility, and in here you'll see the accessibility features for your Apple Watch listed in categories such as Vision and Hearing. For many of these features, you can just tap the on-off switch, and you'll see the feature turned on your Apple Watch almost instantaneously. For example, here I'm going to turn on grayscale, and as I tap the on-off switch for that feature, you'll see that change reflected in the appearance of my Apple Watch. On the Apple Watch itself, you can control the accessibility features by going into Settings, General, and Accessibility, and then you can select the appropriate feature that you want to turn on and off. Apple Watch also supports an accessibility shortcut very similar to the one available on iOS devices, but instead of triple-clicking the home button, you'll triple-click the digital crown instead on the Apple Watch. To turn on this accessibility shortcut, scroll down to the bottom of the accessibility pane on the Apple Watch app on your iPhone, then choose Accessibility Shortcut, and here you can choose between VoiceOver and Zoom as a feature that you can turn on and off by triple-clicking the digital crown on your watch. Here, I'm going to triple-click the digital crown, and that's going to turn on VoiceOver, as that's the feature that I have selected for my accessibility shortcut.
VoiceOver on.
And then I can turn off that feature by again triple-clicking the digital crown.
VoiceOver off.
One last way that you can turn on some accessibility features of your Apple Watch is by using Siri. Just tap and hold the digital crown, and then say turn VoiceOver on or turn Zoom on. Turn VoiceOver on.
VoiceOver on.
And in much the same way, you could also turn off the accessibility feature again by using Siri. Turn VoiceOver off.
Launching settings. VoiceOver off.